Hi, Carly.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Good.
She's
and are you playing this?
Yeah,
not
sure.
Yet?
Thinking about you and the things that you do. A picture perfect moment of a California view. The color of your eyes and the Malibu skies paint the walls of my mind. We were running through the hills searching for a couple of bills. Trying to keep it on the real with your
seven.
We were floating through the trees, burning up like 3rd degree. Ain't no place I'd rather be. It's true. I could spend forever next to you. To you. Watching and feeling all the part of you. Oh, I could spend forever next to you. To you. Watching and feeling all the part of you. Where you wanna go so we can be alone? The spaces I could roam without you. Yeah, the place I wanna be, everything I'm trying to see. Oh, I'm not gonna waste your time. We were running through the hills searching for a couple thrills, trying to keep it on the real. We were floating through the trees, burning up like 3rd degree. Ain't no place I'd rather be. It's true. I could spend forever next to you. To you. Watching and feeling all the power of you. Oh, I could spend forever next to you.
And bend and stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, and to the center, and bend. And bend. Fly back. And bend.
Woke up early in the morning just to feel the light of day. Had to open up my window, get the shadows out my way. Banana pancakes for my problems. Find me damn it, yeah. Where I heard them angels call. Lay aside as heavy falls. Heavy falls.
And bend,
as heavy falls, heavy falls,
heavy
falls, up, down, low. me. Nothing quite like all these colors, but it ain't a better day. Got good times on the horizon, I can see them on the way. Couple birds came up beside me, had to feed them some Bob Marley. Swear I heard them
angel
calls, lay outside and
we'll try to bring your knee to your chest. Yeah. Then switch. You're gonna grab your legs. And switch. Are you talking about Mary Poppins?
Yes.
Okay, did you guys hear that? We're going to run through Mary Poppins. Mm-hmm. Okay. So can you guys run? For a little showcase, you guys are going to do Covers Not the Book, which is the song you guys have been practicing. Can they hear me? And Shiny 2, we're doing Triple the Light, so that's our song. And then Together, we're doing Place Where the Lost Things Go. So that's what we're doing. That's the changes for this showcase. Okay? Did you all get that? Thumbs up? Yes, okay. Yeah, and any songs that we're not doing, we're planning to do it in the fall. Yeah, in the fall. So if there's a song that we're not doing this time, we're definitely doing it next time. Yeah, so you'll get your song, okay?
Okay, can you guys hear me? Okay, so I'm just gonna have to switch it from my computer to the microphone just to make it easier because the music is through the microphone. Who did we lose? Somebody left. Bella. Darn. Okay. So we're gonna focus today on A Place Where Lost Things Go, and then we're gonna do a little show and tell so you guys can show us. Shining One can show us their song, and Shining Two can show us their song. But for now, we're going to start with A Place Where Lost Things Go. So let's do it facing the mirror for now. Okay? There's some things that are going to be different, okay? Because we're filming and not using a stage, you're not going to do like all the traveling stuff that I kind of mentioned. So it's actually going to be more realistic to what you would probably do at home, right? Have a huge stage. So it's just going to
that. Yeah, you won't have to log on. But you should start.
But try to not start a talk. Are you able to watch any of the videos that you've been doing before your audio? Not. Okay. And Lucy, you've been in class. Okay. Okay! So, let's just go over. So, we're not supposed to sing, so if I start singing, tell me go. Okay? And you don't. You certainly don't. Okay. Okay. It's going to start, so you guys will just be on stage. Music play, and then I'm going to sing. What are the first words?
And you ever love it?
Do you ever love it?
What? Awake at night?
Do you ever love it? Awake at night? It's really easy if you don't know the words. If you don't really know the words, then it's like you very lost.
make sure you're super memorized on this, because that'll really, really help, okay? Okay, we're gonna get into it. Okay, so it starts out, you're holding, finding with the place. First thing is ball change together. On the screen, what's next? Where the lost things go. Do you ever dream or reminisce? Wondering if it's your fine poetry, maybe a step up. Maybe all those things that you love so are waiting in the place where the lost things go. Memories you share, not from what you hear, they're all around you still, though they disappear. Nothing's really left or lost without a trace. You guys go forward. Nothing's gone forever, only out of place. So maybe now this
let
us play hide and seek. This is behind the waiting there until it's time to turn. You guys check the spring is like that now, time you want far beneath the snow. Finally, you're in this place where the sway tears. Then I go to the right. Time to close your eyes. So sleep, think it's coming up. So sleep, think, come around. Go away and dream, go find. Step forward, all that's lost. Step forward is found. Maybe on the move, or maybe somewhere new. Maybe all you're missing lives inside. So when you meet your touch, head to the right. All of you days. Well, I've forgotten this word. I'm going to pick up the phrase. Smile, or we'll start achievements from. Hope and trust is always there. Watch the world. Find her in the place where you reach back, bring me in front. Okay? Other questions? Okay. We're going to move twice and then we're going to turn the place out. And then we'll do it again.
Close your eyes.
Yeah, Mimi, can you ask, can they still hear me? Can you guys still hear me?
Yeah.
Does anybody have Bella's phone number?
Olivia or Olive?
Olivia, you sort of have her phone number?
Yeah. We can contact her on Messenger Kids.
Maybe?
If Ayla tells us the code.
What?
I have contact with
Bella.
But I don't know Bella's code because I have contact with her if that's what you mean. My dad, Bella.
I'm just wondering if you have her phone number, but okay, that's cool.
We don't, but
I have her mom's, but I think her mom went to work. Okay, thank you. All right, what do you want?
My dad thinks he has Bella's number.
I have her mom's number. But I didn't know if she had her own number.
Smart.
So I
got
Alice's
number.
Okay, can we do something fun before we run it again?
Yeah.
Like, a game. We could show it. We could show it.
Do you guys want to show it? Do you remember it? No, please.
Also, I want to air.
Okay. Okay. So, Shiny 2 is going to.
Here, let me turn it to.
So Josie, why don't you pop to Mario's too, just so you can watch, because they're gonna be dancing. Yeah. Yeah, just like Lucy. Okay, did you guys hear that? We're doing our little dance combo, Shining 2. The sun in the sky, that one. Okay? So you guys can watch them too, and them. Yeah, you can move up if you want. Okay, let me just find it. What? Okay, I have to find it, sorry. Yeah, take a seat and box that one. Okay, found it. Sorry. I'll do it with you guys so you can.
Somebody, in my eyes, dancing with nobody.
be closing my eyes. I remember days feeling like lost man, tripping over lines that I tried to run. In too deep, feeling off my mind. Oh, sooner or later, they gon' call you back. Domino effect, and they all be yeah. Feeling like I'm living in a cloud. And I think gon' change. No, there ain't stopping faith. All the good.
Do you want to do it one more time, now that you got it? A little refresher. This part, just a really quick review. Sooner or later. Yeah, sooner or later. Then you twist it, poke, forward, forward again. Got it? You just twist your hands and then poke your face and fall. Yeah. And then you poke yourself with your hand. Yeah. And then you fall backwards. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it again.
Like somebody closing my eyes, dancing with nobody. I'm in my mind, headed for the lobby. Closing my eyes, dancing with nobody. I remember days feeling like lost time, tripping up that I tried to hide. Into deep, feeling off my mind. Sooner or later, they gon' call you back. Domino effect, and they all be yeah. Feeling like I'm living in B.Y. And I think.
Good job. You guys like it? Okay. Is this working? Yeah.
What's happening? I couldn't hear you for like. You're frozen, but we can still hear you.
You didn't miss too much, Olivia. I just said that my breath stinks for one, and for two, we're gonna do Mary Poppins. Just this, things go facing this way, so you guys can still face the camera. Okay.
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 Wait, place where last things go?
Yeah.
Gonna switch. Pop off a text. Okay. Feet together.
For the things you used to know. what you truly miss. Maybe all those things that you lost are waiting in the place where the lost things grow. Memories you shared. Disappear. Nothing's really left. I'm lost without a trace. Nothing's gone forever. Only out of place. So maybe now the addiction my best friend. Just behind the moon, waiting there until it's time to show. Spring is like that now, climbing in the snow, hiding in the place where the lost things grow. Close your eyes, so sleep can come around. For when you dream, you'll find all that's lost is found. Maybe on the moon, or maybe somewhere new. Maybe all the missing is inside of you. So when touch and loving ways, come but not forgotten, is the perfect grace, smiling from a star that she brings from. Trust is always there, watching as you grow, fire in the place where the
just for this lost things go hand. So you push it up, right? And then you flip your palm. And then when you say go, you kind of let it float back. So you push a lost things go, and you kind of float it back, and you'll ball change together. So it doesn't just go all the way back, kind of stops, and then floats back, all change together, okay?
Okay, so now we're gonna do a little show and tell, okay? So shining two people, we're gonna show triple little light, and shining one people on Zoom and in class are gonna show us covers on the book. Okay? Cool, we have to use the demo. So here we go. So shining one, if you guys can just take a seat, even at your own home, you can just sit. And then two will swap, okay? You're amazing. Frozen you are. Okay.
This is on, it's just not going.
It's not working?
It's like when I talk, that thing goes up.
And we didn't touch anything.
Yeah, it just
made bad noise. Yeah, remember it like shriek. What do you mean?
But then it worked.
Yeah,
it
I think
bad noise, but then it worked.
Yeah, I think it's still working. Okay. I think it's just
say your
microphone is not making noise. Is that what you're saying?
I don't know. I don't know if it's just...
In a paksha, you can give into the dark, or you can trip a little like fantastic with me. When you are alone in your room, your choice is just embrace the gloom, or you can trip a little like fantastic with me.
For if you hide under the covers, you might never see the day. But if a spark can start inside your heart, then you can always find the way. So when lions get dreamy, just pretend that you're a lady as you trip a little fantastic with me. You're stuck in the mist, sure, you can struggle and resist, or you can trip a little light fantastic.
Now say you're lost in the crowd, well, you can stamp and scream out loud, or you can trip a little like fantastic with me.
And when the fog is rolling in, just keep your feet upon the mat. Mustn't bump and frown, or slide down, don't let it be your only tack. So when lines get scary, be your own alone, then there you can shine the light for all the world to see. With me.
Good job. Yeah. Okay, well, you can just watch. Yeah, swap. Switch places. If you don't know it yet, Mario, you can just watch. Or if you think you know it, you can do it. Three, six, five, five, maybe. I just know what it looks like. Does that work? Yeah. I just know what it looks like, don't really.
You guys are frozen.
Uncle Gutenberg was a bookworm, and he lived on Charing Cross. The memory of his volumes brings a smile. Stories, wisdom of my favorite bibliophile.
He said, cover is not the book, so open it up and take a look. Lovers one discovers that the king may be a rook. Chapter titles are like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. A cover is nice, but a cover is not the book. Ta-ra-ra-lee, ta-ra-ta-ta-ta. Ta-ra-ra-lee, ta-ra-ta-ta-ta.
I'm sorry. I don't know why it does that. Yeah, good job. Looking good. Double click and maybe close out the other stuff.
Signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. For the cover is nice, but the cover is not the book. Taro rally, tara ta ta ta, taro rally, tara ta ta ta. The book, so open it up and take a look, cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a crook. Chapter titles are like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. For a cover is nice, but a cover is not the book.
Oh no. Why? They all got.
So they didn't see any of that?
Was it frozen for you guys?
Yeah, it was.
Most of the Julian.
It was just glitching on and off. And everything's fuzzy.
But you could see it, it was moving? Okay, good job. Does anybody have any questions about our show and tell? No? Okay, well, I think we should just play a game. Yeah.
And so you can learn. Or maybe you can watch a video.
Yeah, from the YouTube. This is not fun. It's like, turn. Cool. Okay, so should we play like Free Dance, or should we play Simon Says, or should we play... Free Dance? We're gonna play freeze dance.
Yay.
In honor of Zoom freezing. Well, we're actually gonna play. This is what I call it. It's called musical sit. So when the music stops, you have to sit. You don't just freeze. You have to sit, and the last person to sit every single time is out. Okay. Do you guys understand? Okay, when the music stops, you have to sit. You know what? We're not gonna be able to play without.
Yeah.
We're not gonna be able to play without.
You dance and then you sit down when the music stops.
Junior company performing class, it's in 15 minutes.
I need to plug my computer.
Bye.
Bye.
What?
Hi.
Hi. 15 minutes. I have the tracks cut for you, but they're not singing.
It's just breaking for you.
Yeah, okay. I have that, like, Kelly cut them for you, so it's just those songs, like, individual, but it's a track. So what do you think? Do you want them?
Or
do you use the demo?
Yeah, for this two demos.
Yeah, I'm kind of feeling like even for recording stuff, like, we're going to want that.
Yeah.
Did you start a new meeting?
Or they all just left?
They all just left.